Hi, Kevin here at the ILT 2014 Inclusive Learning Technologies Conference at Gold Coast in Queensland, Australia. And I wanted to show you how I got a digital jam set up. So I've got my beams here, my beams that people can... So you're actually playing laser beams, interfacing with this. Right. Over here I've got my jam stick. So this is one venue with a microphone. Horace is on there. One amplifier, jam stick, right? It's connected wirelessly to this iPad. So people can play this. This is a venue. So one band can form over here. So I'm going to release the people to form bands with their apps and their real instruments and whatever they've got. So here's another one. These are simple speakers, okay? This is simple. Logitech speakers, but what I did was I ported that out to a threefer, and then I plugged into that threefer to get two more cables there. Okay, which is cool. Over here I got a Bose system. What I did was plug into the Bose system with a threefer, so I got two outs here, and I set up a place on the card here so someone can slide their iPad in and play drums. Here we got a cube, a Roland cube, and we got a threefer coming out of that. So I got 1, 2, 3 eighth-inch stereo cables, okay? So that's three venues so far. Fourth venue, back here, regular PV amp. Coming out of that with an adapter to quarter-inch on the second input, and that comes out to give me an eighth-inch stereo, and I put a twofer on there too, and split it right here. So I've got another platform over here for someone to play drums, and my guitar set up back here, okay? There'll be 40 to 60 people in this room all day. And what I'll do is I'll show them some apps and I'll show them some tools. Then I'm going to shut up and give them time to go rehearse and form bands. And you will not believe how crazy these people were yesterday. They wore costumes. We had a sort of battle of the bands at the end. It was amazing. Amazing. They taught each other. They learned new stuff. Everyone just had a great, great time. So anyway, that's what I want to do when I do a digital jam. I want to have a room like this, lots of speaker setups. I'll bring my own wires, but man, I could use some eighth-inch stereo wires and some twofers and threefers. Just to get everybody in the band. A couple of guitars are always nice because you get guitar players that can come. Basses, to have some things like that around in case anyone wants them. Keyboards of any kind, just in a big space and some time. And at the end, an opportunity for everyone to have a little feature moment that you're going to videotape, and you're going to post that video to the conference hashtag and just show that your conference rocks and let your participants be rock stars. That's the idea. See ya.